Authorities in Arizona say they have found the body of a woman who was among four people missing after two boats crashed on the Colorado River. The search is continuing for three other missing people. Authorities say a boat carrying 10 people and another vessel with six people aboard collided head-on Saturday night. They both sank, and passing boaters pulled people from the water. In all, 10 people were injured. One person is in critical condition.